aliens and that spiders were put on this earth just to fuck with me. I was sitting here minding my own goddamn business, and a little tiny eight-legged abomination came and crawled and sat on my leg. I didn't even notice it until I looked down. And you know what? I stood up, I screamed, and it just crawled away. I don't even know where it is. I am a prisoner in my own home.